game when you're trying to get your mojo going and the other team strikes twice.
Here's a steal and a two-on-one shorthanded. Carpenter, center, saw, scores!
Hit the official on that clear up the board, picked up by Kemp. Look at the Saad. That's going to be icing Chicago. No, icing is ruled. Saad dropped it in Taves. A goal save by Nugent Hopkins. Rebound. Hit the goal post on the score. Saad fouled up the tap at home.
State, you need your goaltender sometimes to bail you out.
Oh, a loose puck for Saad. Right in. He's got it.
Keith hit hard, but plays it ahead, and now Taves under the stick of Shaw. Looking back for Taves, who tried to kick to the stick. Center to tip, they score! Nice redirect by Brandon Saad. That's a heck of a rush. In their last six, Canucks get a draw. Fumble the pass. Hawks get it out. Open net for Saad. Bingo.
Deepo for Saad. Pinching is Morgan Riley. He got the puck. Slips it in front of the net, and an open net. Leonard down, ran into Seabrook, and the net was open. Leafs couldn't get a hold of the puck. Kajula, Taves slides it in, they score! Brandon Saad.
They haven't had a winning streak like this since 2008. They haven't had a point streak like this since 2003. In front of chance, they score! Brandon Saad gets free!
For McKinnon, Hawks take it away from him, and here they come on the charge. Smith is on the move down the wing, picked up by McCarr. Sends it down low, score!
Off the right arm of Binnington, now the Hawks center. Saad a shot, and he scores! Brandon Saad beats Binnington low. And now Bomeister again. Jonathan Taves stole it. In front, Saad, he scores! Wide open! And he makes it 2-0.
Gustafson's long one deflected wide to Taves. It took a whack. It didn't get through. Murphy, a long shot. Taves, rebound, they score!
Able to get the puck down the ice off that Spezza faceoff win. Get a change, and here's Andreas Janssen. Back on with Tavares. He stopped at the blue line. Haynes coming back in with Brandon Saad, who shoots and scores!
Sends one up the near side. Roslovic couldn't catch it. Kept in by Gustafson. Here's Kane. Now Saad scores! There it is! The Hawks are all going to come off the bench. On this night, the K in Kane stands for 1,000.
Long, Chychrun drops it. Dvorak with a shot off the glove of Corey Crawford. And the Blackhawks come right back. Saad with Doc, he scores! Up high, short side! And it's a 1-0 Chicago lead.
A good scoring opportunity for a guy that can missile it.
Brought right back, Kane is in! Kane, he stopped that time! Antti Raanta got it! Back to the front, they score! Saad, second of the night.
And Patrick Kane starts out. Cuts it in the middle. Here's Kane with a shot. And a wrister goes high. Stick side on Hellebuck. Back to the point. Karam's back to Kane. In front. They score. Brandon Saad off the feed.
You can hear it up here on those saves by Leonard.
Nurse puts it towards the net. Doesn't make it through. Kane right up the middle. Here comes Patrick Kane. Bear cut him off. And he got it to Saad, who scores. Brandon Saad.
To Gustafson. Gustafson and Kane putting on a show right now. Here's Kane. Nice pass across. They score! Brandon Saad.
10 seconds to go in the Chicago power play. Doc has a look. Feeds it down to Strome. Strome sends it. Saad shoots, scores! Brandon Saad in the power play.
Comes to Mana. Feeding it back. Penalty over. And Doc, side of the goal. Played out by Strome. Knocked away by Bogosian. Fronting his man. They score! Saad puts it in, side of the goal.
And is not any different than a normal Chicago Blackhawks game. This is brought back ahead now, and Saad is there. And so it becomes the 531st consecutive sellout. Saad is in, score! It is